They're at the doctor's office. They're with Dr. Henson. Doc, shoot me straight here. Am I gonna get to keep the arm?
It was close, but I think so.
So we are loading up the plane right now. We're going over to West End to drop off a lot of the stuff that was donated for the victims of Hurricane Matthew. And we're donating all this stuff to the church over there. What is this stuff?
Love for animals.
Love for animals and children.
Love animals and for kids.
Love animals for kids.
Oh, these are love animals for kids. That's very nice. Emily, have you ever tasted fuel before?
Never tasted.
Try it. So you take a little bit of this. It's weird. It feels like it's, I wouldn't.
I don't know.
What's going on? What was it like?
It's hard to explain like the exact kind of taste.
It's because it's like evaporating on your tongue. It's pulling heat away from your tongue.
It's disgusting.
So we just got to West End. It's a beautiful day out here, and we're waiting for the bus to come and unload all our planes and then get all the stuff to the church. There's the bus. Emily, how's the weather out here?
I don't want to leave.
A lot of really great stuff that people donated for this hurricane relief effort. A lot of people got really hurt bad by this hurricane. Is that it? All right. We filled this whole bus up.
Water's
two full plane loads. Emily's flying the plane. How do you like flying?
It's awesome.
Back in Lantana, it's cocktail time. Guess who's making the drinks? This guy.
Out of the effort that's going into making this.